There's huge growth coming to this line, probably 50% growth in the next 10 years or so. So this is creating a modern, spacious station with all the facilities people take for granted nowadays. Proper toilet facilities, accessible toilets, cafes, space to wait. It adds canopy onto the platform, so it keeps you dry when you're catching the train. Second element is sorting out how the forecourt of the station works. There are a lot of different people and different users nowadays, and they tend to all mash together in some way. So the forecourt is going to be segregated into proper areas for people to pick up and set down passengers, especially school children who are a big user of this station, special taxi waiting area, and to have pedestrian routes through the whole station forecourt to Comberton Hill, to the Seven Valley Railway, that are much clearer and safer for people to use. And the third element is improving the bus interchange and crossing capability on Comberton Hill outside the station. So there'll be new bus stops, a new Pelican crossing, and that will make it a lot easier for people to get to and from the station from the buses. We're also looking to open up and beautifully landscape the area between the station and Comberton Hill so that the station is much more visible to the town and vice versa.
Infrastructure is pretty crucial, obviously, and Kidderminster has a really crucial role in this whole area. I mean, you wouldn't necessarily believe it, but there are something like 1.6 million people use this station every year. It's the second busiest station in the whole county, and yet it doesn't look very prepossessing. So the whole idea in rebuilding it is to actually encourage this sort of economic development of the area. Kidderminster's had a little bit of a difficult time with the carpet industry, but on the other hand, it's a thriving community and we need to develop its economy, and this station is a crucial part of that.